Since Monday, over 20 Ravens players have been out in the community doing their part to help those in need.
Thank you, and good luck to your season. It's coming.
In Howard County, Willis McGahee was handing out Thanksgiving turkeys. In all, 500 people will get Thanksgiving meals, thanks to Willis.
We picked the first 500 families that had most frequented the food bank in the last 12 months. And we have about 500 families that we're reaching out to today.
There you go.
Thank you.
And for those receiving the meals,
it means a whole lot. Yep. I appreciate it.
My husband's been out of work for 2 years, and things are just really tough. And I'll tell you, we can't appreciate it enough.
It makes me feel good that the Baltimore Ravens helped us out on this.
This is all part of the Ravens organization and the players giving back to the community.
I think our whole entire organization recognizes how much we're loved by this community, and we love the idea of going back out there and giving people during Thanksgiving time something to be happy about, something to maybe brighten their day, and our whole organization is behind it.
I told Willis he had to give a speech, but he said he did not want to speak. He just wanted to start passing out the turkeys. So is that still true?
That's still true.
All right. That's...
Willis is not the only player helping those in need. Ray Lewis, Ed Reed, Ray Rice, LaRon McClain, and Jared Gaither, just to name a few, got out today doing their part.
You got to let people know that you're one of them. You know, you don't want to be sitting on a high pedestal thinking that you're too good to come back and give to the community. That's one thing I always try to do, give back to the community.
Families coming down.
Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.